On Good Shepherd Sunday, we receive so many different spiritual support from the people who come to the Archdiocese through the spiritual bouquet that you have offered. The offering of Masses, Holy Rosaries, Hours of Eucharistic Adoration, Divine Mercy Chaplet, and Days of Fasting. As priests, we are deeply grateful to all of you for all the sacrifices you make to support us spiritually. As priests, we would also say that such spiritual support is far, far more important than buying us gifts, inviting us out for dinner, and doing all kinds of secular things, which in themselves are important, but it is the spiritual support that we long to have. Thank you so much for coming to the Mother Church to give us all of this support, which we deeply are grateful to you. And on behalf also of the Archbishop and also Monsignor Francis Lau, Father Alex and Father Anthony Joseph, we truly like to convey our deepest gratitude to all of you. These spiritual bouquets, believe me, will make a great difference in the way we serve you. The quality of our service, I'm sure, will be improved through all your prayers and the sacrifices you have made for us. We will continue to do our very best in spite of our limitations, and including the special gifts and charism God has given us, we will do our very best. Do continue to pray for us, and be sure that we will continue to pray for you and serve you as best as God wills of us. Wow, look at all of this, the tremendous and immense support from all of you. Such spiritual support is truly deeply appreciated. Thank you so very much, and God bless you.